First, I want to give a shout out to the 689 subscribers that I have on YouTube and 1,007 subscribers, followers that I have on TikTok. And I want to tell you guys something, even if you don't acknowledge it or you just haven't noticed, but you're witnessing something. You're witnessing me get it out the mud. Ooh, almost fell. You're witnessing me get it out the mud. I'm not paying for promotion. I'm not paying for people to view my content. You know, I'm doing it off the strength of me. It's either you're gonna like me or you're not. And that's the way I choose to live my life. So I'm trying to create value, mentor others, let you guys see life through my lens in a way. But most importantly, I'm being transparent and being authentic. And that itself is a rewarding feeling, you know, to not have to hide shame and guilt or embarrassing moments or even accomplishments, because people do get jealous. You know, jealousy is one hell of a thing. But most importantly, I'm giving you guys motivation to say, hey, there's something I really want to do. I don't know how to do it. I don't know if I really want to do it. I don't know if people are going to like what I'm doing. And you just decide to go with it. I couldn't get what I really wanted, but there was other things that I was really good at. So I said, you know what? I'm really good at speaking to other people, motivating them, giving them good advice, right? And I'm really good at working out. I know a few tricks of the trade that I could share. There's something you need to share, you know? And that opens up many doors for you. To give, right, is better than to receive. Because it's a rewarding feeling when you make a difference. That's how you create value. That's how you get what you want. That's how you find your purpose, when you're making a difference. Your purpose is the difference you make in life. You know? I'm gonna leave you guys with this. If I gave you the opportunity to do what you really wanted to do, would you do it? And would you do it wholeheartedly? Comment down below. Let me know. This ain't old money. This ain't new money. Smooth money. If you don't know, now you know. It ain't old money. It ain't new money. It's smooth money. Today we're going to hit a little chest. Warming up, trying to get right. The music kind of loud, so they might ban me. But I'm here. I'm here to put the pain in. We're going to do 10 sets of 7. So for the first 5, I'm going to do 275. And if I'm right about the progress I'll be making, I should hit every set for 5, every set for 7. And then I'm going to drop down to 225. And I'm going to hit sets of 7. But I'm going to superset that with push-ups, because I got to get my endurance back. This is the pain you got to put in to be strong, man. When you're doing this natural, you got to really put pain in. Even when you don't feel like it. But we got to shout out the sponsors before we even get started today. Before we even get started. Shout out Chapstick. Go Smooth. Listen, man, I keep telling y'all, forget how it's getting cold out, you know. Should be putting on it regardless. Especially if you got a girlfriend and you want her to stay. She kissed these lips, it's over. And this, shout out to Double Mint. Go Smooth. Keep your breath fresh. Keep you from really being always dehydrated. And most importantly, it's going to give them superpowers. They ain't littering, so we're going to drop that in there. Listen, even when you don't feel like doing this, and you don't feel like coming to the gym, you gotta be blessed. you got to remind yourself that you're blessed to do this. Because a lot of people that used to do it can't do it. There's a lot of people that can do it and won't do it. You know? Either they don't have the motivation, they don't have the heart, whatever the case is. So if you have it, use it. I have a friend very close to mine. We speak every day, every morning. And there's something that we say to each other all the time. It's, did you give thanks? Did you give thanks that you woke up today and, you know, thank your creator, your God, whoever you believe in, that you took another breath? Because sometimes you take that for granted. And I don't take lifting weights for granted. So I give thanks to the pump, you know?
I give thanks that I stuck it through to see a transformation.
Because there's a lot of people that was on the cusp of changing that gave up. I've been there before too. I've been right there on the brink of getting my breakthrough, and I gave up. Not only in the gym, life, you know? But I won't allow that to happen anymore. So whether I want to or not, pain is a must. And soon we all understand the same concept.
We got that 50 on.
Let's see what's up, man. Let's see if I'm strong or if I'm weak or if I'm hot or I'm cold. That was my favorite line of that song. I'm the dominant dirt and I ain't the flam. I still feel that way here. You know, I'm creating decent content, doing decent weight. Decent people find me. Not enough. I'm not where I want to be. I don't think I ever will. That's a part of being hungry and having that thirst for more, that hunger for more. But you never really satisfied. Always remember, the second you get complacent is the second you get stuck. You don't want to feel stuck in life.
Still a bit cold, but I'll get there.
And I definitely misjudged where I was at strength-wise, which is very annoying still. But what's the point of having a story if it doesn't have a beginning, right? With a character, these character struggles. If it starts off in the middle where you're doing good, nobody's really gonna care. They wanna see where you came from. That's what motivates people to come to the gym. They wanna see when you broke. That's what motivates people to get money. Always keep that in mind. I gotta do it, you gotta do it. You illiterate. You can't read between the lines.
Hold on, hold on. Hold on. I got that BOGO for you. That BOGO. That buy one, get one. Got the big boys. Feel like Austin. Stone Cold Smooth.
Yes, sir.
Stone Cold Smooth. Don't be scared of the pain. It only hurts for a little bit. That moment when you realize you're not as strong as you think, it just happened. It just happened. I thought I was a bit stronger. I ain't there yet. Whew, I ain't at the top of the mountain yet. Still in the middle. It's an avalanche. This ain't no regular mountain. Oh, no, 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 no. It's an avalanche. Okay. So I got a question for y'all. I want y'all to comment down below. Nice guys finish last, right? Right. So, do cheaters always win? Think about it. You're not really trying to win unless you cheat, right? But do cheaters always win? No, of course not. So, how do you get to the top, right? If you do things the right way, how can you get to the top if you step on people's toes and you gotta watch your back? I'll tell you. Comment down below how you get to the top. And then I'll tell you my response. I'll reply to your comment, man. And most importantly, comment down below, all doors go to heaven. How do you get to the top if you're a nice guy? And how do you get to the top if cheaters don't always win? That's the question. Ooh. I messed it up the last one. I doubt I'm gonna get seven anymore. This whole five sets. This is Tracy right here. She's beating on me. Little thick joint beating on me. I got something for her. I got a little trick for her. She don't see it coming, but I got it.
Hold on.
When the little thick girl thinks she got the best of you, she don't know that you need that second round real quick. This is what you do to her. This is what you do to her when you run it back. Pop that top. Pop the tally toe. Okay. You know what I'm saying? You got that. Hit it with that Birdman real quick. You got that. Watch this though. Watch this though. Coracho. Is that Coracho? Total, you come back for it. Ooh. All right, enough joking around. It's my last set. Let me get a good rest. So I want to at least get six or better. Ah. What's up, man?
How are you, bro?
I'm contemplating life right now.
You
life? I said I'm contemplating life.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, man. This weight is beating on me. I'm wondering if this is the profession I really want to do or not.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's that?
Lifting weights.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. It's hard. It's hard.
Yeah, sometimes you lose motivation. You go. Making gains. Now you're gonna quit? You look great.
I'm gonna quit, man. I can't do this no more, man.
So take a rest.
Nah, I can't take a rest. I gotta find something else to do.
Really?
Yeah. That's how I feel, man. This heavyweight get the best of you.
What are you telling me? You got me going there, brother. I thought I was gonna have to start preaching to you.
Oh, man, listen, you can preach to me even if I'm having a good day.
Yeah.
Cause that's when you do something crazy.
That's right, bro.
They don't know. You'll kill yourself at the mountaintop.
Yeah.
That's what happens.
There's nothing left in life apart from Jesus.
Yeah.
It runs out, man.
Yeah.
You got to get close to God, man. That's the whole key to everything.
Yes, sir.
We do.
Yeah.
Seek the Lord, man. Then once he starts showing himself here, you get excited. Then you want more.
Yeah, yeah.
You feel his love, you know?
I want to feel him right now because right now I'm getting beat on.
Really?
Yeah, I'm getting beat on. This is beating on me. Yeah, they're beating on me.
You know, the Bible says cast aside every weight and every sin that besets us. I don't know if it means that, but
yeah, I hope it does.
Why, you feel good today? You're not a good day?
No, I feel good. I'm just making fun. I'm just poking fun.
That's all right. That's
good.
I'm
just poking fun, man.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Yeah, yeah.
Nah, you look like you're gaining, man.
I got a pump right now.
Your muscles are big. Your arms.
Yeah, yeah. That's one of my genetic gifts.
Yeah.
Yeah, arms.
Yeah, you know, I can't get much bigger than I am. I'm an old man. I can't put muscle on, so I try to maintain, you know?
I feel the same way. I can't get much bigger. I want to keep my wardrobe. I can't get much bigger.
I knew a Mr. Universe was my friend,
one-time
champion, Mr. Universe. And he lived and the guy was a nut.
Yeah, yeah.
It was too much.
Yeah.
It was crazy.
I think I got to go crazy. Yeah. I got to get a little nutty so I can finish this.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Hey, go for it. But you need a spot or you good?
I got it. Right, I'll meet God if I don't.
I'll get back to your torment.
Quick break, y'all. Quick break to talk to God. A man of God. I gotta go see God. Ah.
What is that, huh?
That's how I feel like I'm about to do. Wall, I'm turning red, wall. No more water. I can feel the urge coming. You see how I did the old man? It's all love, though. You know? It's all love. Keep people on their toes, keep them alive. You know? And also distract my mind from the little bit of pain I'm about to go through. Pain is only temporary. The military adopted it, but it's always been there. They just put the stamp on it. Ooh. I just ask that you guys please, TikTok. Please. Please, TikTok. Let me post a video. So, I got 5 sets. I'm trying to hit 7 on each one. But, I'm dying. Seven, 10 push-ups. Ooh, y'all hear that?
There's no way he could do that. There's no way he won't get hurt. There's no way it's not overtraining.
I gotta get strong, man. I don't have much time. Ooh. I'm not gonna be able to get off the floor. I can feel it. They used to ask me, right? They don't ask me anymore because they know the answer, but they used to ask me all the time, how did you build that up? You know, how'd you build your body? How'd you get a stronger bench, a stronger squat? How'd you stay lean all around you, all year round, right? And I would tell them, just kept doing it, King. I kept watching what I eat. I kept coming to the gym. As the saying goes, just keep showing up. And that's what I did. I never was absent in the process. No matter what life threw at me, no matter what I was going through, I stayed disciplined. And that's the most important part about having routines, is that it helps you stay disciplined. A morning routine, you know, afternoon routine, a night routine, daily routines. Keep structure in your life, keep discipline in your life. People say, oh, you know, I just go with the flow. Like, what? I mean, you might get lucky, you know, and get somewhere in your life, but you won't get where you're supposed to be. And that's a guaranteed fact. That's not my opinion. It's a fact. It's a dog-eat-dog world. I'm feeling like money. Let's get it.
I feel like my muscle is gonna pop. I feel like a balloon that's gonna pop. Listen, all doors go to heaven. Comment down below. All doors go to heaven. Father God, that they bark on me and they bite with me, give them muscle. Amen. They got the AC on, man. That's the reason why I'm not sweating. One thing I will say is that gaining muscle does come down to how bad you want it. I could easily stop right now. I did enough work. I did more work than you would do. You know, that's what I love the most. People judge you and they wouldn't even do half things to do. Good or bad. Oh. I can't even drink water because I got the urge. Sheesh. Ooh. You guys want to try something you never did? And you probably can do? Rewind it. Pick a medium weight that you could do for 7 to 10. Right? And then pick a weight that you could do for 15 or better. And do 5 sets each. And on the second half of your 5 with the lighter weight, do 10 push-ups. I bet you tap. Like Joker said, I know a snitch when I see one, and he's a squealer. My man of my word. If you guys know me, you know I love Batman. Ooh. I feel like the Dark Knight. My favorite color is black. My car's all black. Blacked down. Blacked out. Ooh. All right, I chew the gum a little harder now. Since I could tap in. This is a cracho. Spanish. Cuatro. Cuatro. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. I'm just playing. Let me stop playing. My accent sucks in Spanish. Oh, I hit that belt. I've been looking for it. I know somebody that got it now. It's lit. Let's finish up, though. You ain't hear me. I need that. I hear that chain. You see how I turned around? The dogs know. Dog knows when it's time to go out. I'm not at all. Don't sit on a ledge, man. Don't teeter on the ledge, just jump.
What's that?
Don't teeter on the ledge, just jump.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
I see you looking around, thinking what to do next.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure, brother.
But you got 2 more months?
Yeah.
I hope you've been training.
Yeah,
I hope you've been training. I hope you're training.
Backing up.
I'm looking for you, King. They're looking for you.
Yeah, I'll be here.
You're held responsible. Listen, guys, in case y'all forgot, I challenged him. My man right here, I challenged him. I want him to improve each one of his main compound lifts. I don't know what they were previously, but we're trying to get to 3 plates in each exercise. So until we get there, he will be challenged for the rest of his life.
I'll be there.
February 1st, check in. Oh. Ooh. If you guys don't know, this is what we call the money set. You know, like I tell you all the time, whatever you've been through, it's right here on this bar. Your failures, your accomplishments, good and bad criticism, your blessings and your curse. How do you deal with them? You take whatever's in front of you, you know, because the weight has no feelings. And you just beat on it. So I'm going to take this weight, and I'm going to beat on it. Whew. Comment down below. Money set. Drop a bag. Drop a bag. It's a lot harder than it looks. Come on. Viewer's discretion, a lot of pain's about to be put in. So, here we go. Big sweat, big dripper, man.
I can't. A lot of pain went up today. 495 squat, maybe 505 deadlift right after that. Then we did good morning, 135, 74, 10 reps. Never gonna do single leg, lunges, kettlebell.
That's leg talk.
Leg talk. We're gonna burn out. We're gonna cool down. Superset.
Yeah.
Leg extension, super leg curls. Then we're gonna do a superset.
Yeah.
Calf raises.
Yeah.
Standing.
Yeah.
Seated. Then core.
Yeah.
That's how we end.
Sheesh. With our chef, you never have to reset. Comprende?
Comprende, rewind.
Reset.
Okay.
Here we go, man. Big kid.
LL, my boy, get a shout out. Check him out, Big Sweat, Big Drip on all platforms. Deshaun underscore Adams on all platforms. And we about to do some push-ups, man. The things y'all be forgetting the most. Calisthenics, man. Lean you up, chisel you up. We got a decline for 5 sets of 20, and then we're going to drop set. We're going to drop set, you said, 10 regular push-ups. Oh, that's that one. We got 5 of them things. We got 5 of them things, man. And you guys want to know why I use the bench and the kettlebell? To get a deep, deep, deeper stretch. You know? To really stretch that chest out. To really get deep in them crevices. You know? But it's for detail. It's for detail, man. I want to stand amongst other men and amongst other humans. I'm like, okay. They got looked twice because they can't believe what they just seen. Please, TikTok, do not ban me. I don't own copyrights, if that even matters.
Let me hurry up, get this out the way, because they're trying to come steal my spot on the turf with the classes. Come on.
It's a drop set. The drop set feels crazy. Drop set and make you feel like you just got off the plane, you know? Well, I'll even put it like this. It's when, you know, you're riding your bike or you're rotor plane for a long time and you just feel like your legs are still in motion. Caesar, I'm almost done. I'm almost done. Let me get one more set. One more set, Caesar, one more set. Yeah, you know he ain't trying to hear that. It's money time. It's money time. They packed me up, gang. They packed me up. It's all good. I'm going to do this last set, and I'm going to get out of here. Can't stop the young bull from getting money. Show's gonna go on, but y'all just gotta hold it down. We're relocating. My boy C's packed me up.
Yeah, we working, man. You
alright?
Can't stop the money.
Can't stop the money. Can't stop the money.
Peace. It's all out of love. I get a little break. Ooh. This is what you call respect and manners. Ooh. He ain't smoke. Don't say that on my channel. They can't hear you, Big Sweat. Stop talking. No, they can't hear you. I got a microphone on, King. No, they can't. You embarrassed. You did that already. I was weak at you. Yeah, you bombed the video. They couldn't hear one word you were saying. Not one. You was looking smart.
You just gonna get those few gems. Pay for that knowledge.
Nah, you can't let them know. You just got mic up. That's how it go. You just got mic up, King.
Smoke yourself. What you in here for?
They can hear you now.
You smoke yourself. You ain't trying to push yourself to new heights. You
don't have
to pack yourself up.
No more I pack,
you pack. Someone else going to pack you. I'd rather pack myself and let someone else pack me. Because now when I go work out with them, I'm right there.
I hear that.
I figure out at night.
That's the worst feeling when you get with someone and you ain't keeping up. They're going to wonder, what was you doing all the time?
You was
galvan.
Sure.
You was prancing around in the gym.
You
was taking all them cool pictures, but nothing was going on.
Yeah.
Let me have it get done. He about to copyright everything with that music.
Let's go, bro.
One more set. Ooh. You know what the last set is? It's a money set. If I gotta tell you what the money means, it's a problem. If I gotta tell you how much that money means, it's a problem. Ooh. Let's finish strong, man. Come on, Smooth. When it's so good, you tell old baby, daddy, hold on, baby. You gotta take a break. You gotta tap out. She knows. So let's get this straight, man. This was one of them ones, man. Whether you try it or not, whether you watch it or not, this was one of them ones. I pushed myself. So I'ma end it on some real gym bro shit. Excuse my language. We're gonna do 5 sets of 5. 100-pound dumbbells,
No, they're not really all that heavy if you're a lifter. But at the end of your workout, and you did a lot of supersets, it could get critical. Plus, I'm not that strong on incline. So we're going to do 5 sets of 5 and pray for the best. Don't laugh at me.
I remember all doors go to heaven. I got to make sure this is the right weight in each hand because I've been flopping on that too. Whew. Ooh.
Ooh. It's either I'm going to talk to God or I'm going to meet him myself. Okay, 100 ain't it. I don't got those. So we're gonna count that set. No matter how nasty that was, I knew as soon as it went up, it wasn't gonna be pretty. But I couldn't abort. We're gonna go down to 90. Sheesh. Hopefully I don't disconnect. Excuse me. Oh, baby. Don't go nowhere. Come here. Don't go nowhere, baby. Oh, hold on. They got my shit on. Hold on, Dick. I ain't been broken in a minute. Hold on. Yeah.
Here we go. Let's get it right. Take two.
Woo. Oh, okay. They just gonna beat on me. Come here, bitch. The hunters did it to me. No cap. The hunters beat on me. But I got 3 more sets. I know I'll get 5. I'm gonna recuperate. Get my mom right. It's been a block. The God! The God! I got the God next to me. How you feeling?
I'm good.
Oh, okay. How was the workout?
Killer.
You killer?
Always.
As always?
If you stumbling out the gym all like that, you're doing something right. If you wait, then you get your ass back to work.
Okay, it's either you doing something right or you on your way to Stony Brook.
Yeah.
Much love, bro. Muscle
ovation. You already know.
Yeah. I haven't been broken in a minute. That's love right there, man. Make sure I go check him out. Rim to God. Peace. Ooh. It's Tracy right here, man. This Tracy right here. Set three. Set three, I call Tracy, you know what I'm saying? She's sweet. Yeah, said Tracy. She's sweet and she nice to you, but she also remind you why you picked her, why you chose her. Sometimes you forget. You know what I'm saying? I was riding with my boy one time. Sometimes you forget why you picked her. And she do that. She do a little trick. And you're like, oh, okay. Okay, that's why I picked you. Okay. that's why I picked you, baby. Ooh.
Oh yeah, come on. Come on. Right now, come on. You're struggling with that. You're struggling with that.
Woo. That jaw thick, boy. That's a thick little jaw. Woo. Hold on. Hold on, baby. I'm saying, hold on, baby. How's it going? Oh. I caught her. Hey, man, don't run. Don't run now. Don't run now. Ah. If you come in the gym, right, and you're not having fun, no point in you being here. Yeah, it's time to be serious. But sometimes you gotta entertain yourself. Because there's only so many workouts you could do, man, that are effective. That is. So you're gonna be doing the same thing 365 days out of the year for the rest of your life. You hear me? You gotta find a way to entertain yourself. Whoa. Said quattro, quattro, quattro. That's four. Oh. She beating on me, dog.
Beating on you.
It's domestic violence. She beating on me, pa. Ooh. I got something for her, though. I ain't gonna call the police on you, baby. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna call the boys. Come here. I got one. Nut her up. Doing you. I knotted up right here. Yeah. Whew. But we want to make sure we get a nice little break. Excuse the time, you know. But we're going to get a nice little break because you know what the next set is. Comment down below if you know what the next set is. Father God, let all doors go to heaven. If they bark with me and they bite with me, give them game. All doors go to heaven, Dick. All doors go to heaven. I told Father God, I said, if they bark with me and they bite with me, give them game.
Definitely, they bite with me. A lot of people bark with me.
top of the bike. They come tail on shy away. I'm like, oh, what's that, boys?
You bark with me, and you bite with me. Father God, give him games. I can't have no little puppies with me. No, no, no. Can't have no little soft little puppies in my kennel. Comment down below if you know what set this is. It's the money set. Whew. I gotta find some. Woo. I just didn't have five today. Ooh. As long as I die doing what I love to do, that's all that matters. I pray that you